Ladies and gentlemen, I feel like religion is one of the many weapons that humanity uses on each other. Religion is the weapon. Humanity is what pulls the trigger, or chooses to do so. Religion without humanity would be nothing. It would be insignificant, irrelevant, a tradition that is dead, like mythology. But because some people subscribe to it, the weapon continues to be loaded over and over and over again. Enablers are just as dangerous as the people they enable. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.